Hello friends, now let us move on to our next exercise, exercise 1.2, problem 2. Here our question is, find the LCM and HCF of the following pairs and then verify that LCM multiplied by HCF is equal to product of two numbers. Our first question here is 26 and 91. So first what we will do the prime factorization of the numbers. In our previous problem we saw how to do the prime factorization. So now let us do the prime factorization first for 26 and then for 91. For 26 we can write it in the form of as we will divide 26 by 2, we will get 13, and 13 is a prime number, so we write here as 1. So 26 is nothing but 2 into 13. Now similarly we will do the prime factorization for 91. We divide 91 by 7, we get a 13. 13 itself is a prime number, so we get a 1 here. Now in both of this, the highest common factor, the common factor that both of them has is 13. And it is the highest that is common in both of this. So 13 is our HCF. The LCM is the highest power of numbers that we need to multiply. So here 2 is to the power 1. Multiplied by 7 to the power 1 multiplied by 13, we get a LCM of 182. Now we need to verify that product of two numbers, number 1 multiplied by number 2 is equals to HCF multiplied by LCM. So our HCF multiplication with LCM gives us 13 multiplied by 182, which is nothing but 2366, and when you multiply 26 with 91 you again get 2366. This thing always works. Number multiplication of two numbers will be equals to the HCF of both those numbers and the LCM of both those numbers. Now let us move on to our next question. Our next question here is to get the LCM and HCF of 510 and 92. So 92 we will divide it first by 2, 92 is even, so we divide by 2, we get 46, 46 again is even, we divide by 2, we get 23 itself is a prime number, so we get 1 here. So the prime factorization is 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 23. We do the same for 510. 510 is a prime number, so we divide first by 2, we get 255. We have a 5 at 1's position, so we divide first by 5, we get 51. 51 is divisible by 3, we get 17. So 17 is itself is a prime number, so we get a 1 here. So we will write it in the increasing order of prime numbers. So we get 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 17. The common factor here is 2. We move on to the next 2, we don't get a 2 here. 23 is not present in this. 3 is not present in the multiplication of 92. Similarly, neither is 5 nor is 17. So the highest common factor we get is 2. So for getting the LCM, what we will do is we will take the highest power. So the highest power of 2 is 2. So we write 2 square. For 23, it is 1. So we write 23. For 3, it is nothing but 3 to the power 1. Only 1 5 is there. So we write 5. Only 1 17 is there. We write 17. So the LCM here comes out to be 23460. Now we need to verify that LCM multiplied by HCF is nothing but product of two numbers. So this is our LCM, this is the highest common factor, we get this number. And when you multiply first number with the second number, you get the same number. So it is verified. We need to find the LCM and HCF for 336 and 54. Now 336. First we will do the prime factorization of 336 and then prime factorization of 54. So 336 is an even number, we divide it by 2, we get 168. We again divide it by 2, we get 84. Again it is an even number, we divide it by 2, we get 42. This is also an even number, we divide by 2, we get 21. We know that 21 is divisible by 3, so 3 7s are 21, so we get a 7 here. 7 itself is a prime number, so we get 1 here. So the prime factorization is 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 7. So it is 2 to the power 4 1, 2, 3 and 4. So it is 2 to the power 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 7. Similarly, we will do for 54. 54, first 54 is an even number, so we divide by 2, we get 27 here. We know that 27 is divisible by 3, we divide it by 3, we get 9 here. We again divide it by 3, we get 3 here, and we again divide it by 3, we get a 1. So the prime factorization here is 2 multiplied by 3 to the power 3. Now the common factor in both of these is, here we take one of the 2's and here 3. And here we take one of the 2's and 3, so we get a 6. This 2 and 3, there is 1, 2 and also one of the 3's. So we get the highest common factor as 6. Now for LCM, we will take the highest power. The highest power of 2 is 2 to the power 4 multiplied by, the highest power of 3 is nothing but 3 cube multiplied by, the highest power for 7 is 1 multiplied by 7. So this is the LCM. So this is the SCF and this is the LCM. It comes out to be 3024. So LCM multiplied by SCF gives us 18144. So, and we verify that number 1 multiplied by number 2 is nothing but 18144. Hence, it is proved that LCM multiplied by SCF is nothing but product of two numbers.